The next category of patterns in the Gang of Four book are the structural patterns, of which the composite pattern is an example we've already seen. Some other ones that are provided include the adapter pattern, which you would use to convert an existing interface to look like another interface, the bridge pattern, in which you decouple an abstraction and an implementation, the decorator pattern, in which you would add a single feature to an existing class, the facade pattern, which provides a higher level interface for a subsystem. This might typically be used in a situation where you have some non-object-oriented legacy code, which you want to access from within an object-oriented application, and you need to make it look like an object-oriented interface. The flyweight pattern allows you to use sharing to support large number of fine-grained objects. So imagine a situation, for example, when you're doing text processing and each of the characters you'd like to treat as an object. Well, this can be quite expensive because there could be tens of thousands of such objects. Instead, flyweight provides you a way of doing this without creating all those objects. Finally, the proxy pattern allows you to control access to an object.